Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Jelen. Here we are, episode number 850. And since I started at episode number 101, this is our 750th podcast. Never, ever thought it would go on this long, 3/4 of the way to 1,000. Now, I've shown this trick before. If we need to make a copy of a worksheet, most of the time people right-click, move or copy, choose create a copy, and on and on and on. In the podcast, I've shown how you hold down the Ctrl key and you can basically make a copy of the worksheets very, very quickly. So if you need to snap out 11 copies of January, you can just control drag, control drag, control drag, and so on. I was doing a seminar and someone said, well, okay, that's cool, but move or copy lets you copy to another workbook. How can you do that to copy to another workbook? I never tried it, but it's amazing that it works. Do window arrange vertical so that we can see the two workbooks side by side, and then sure enough, just control drag from one workbook to the other workbook, and it will copy that data from one place to the other. You know, in honor of our 750th episode, let's do something crazy here. Out at Facebook, for people that sign up to be fans of Mr. Excel on Facebook, we have a drawing every week, and it's a book or something like that. But this is kind of an exciting week because we hit number 750, the 750 podcast. So just go to Facebook, look for MrExcel.com, and then up here in the upper right-hand corner, say, add as fan, join as fan. That'll be up there. Now, I'm the administrator, so you don't see that. And what we're going to do on Saturday, the 20th, when we have the drawing from all the Facebook fans, we're going to allow someone to choose their favorite color of the new iPod Nano. So you can choose whatever color you want, get an 8GB Nano, and that'll be our prize this week. I want to thank you for stopping by. I want to thank you for watching all these pods, or however many you've happened to watch. And we'll see you next time for another Netcast from Mr. Excel.